Nothing like seeing a Soviet MiG up close. Complete with rockets.